This installation video will walk you through three different ways to power your LED glow single color LED interior kit using the auto illumination function, as well as showing how to program the control box for this function. You can skip to your preferred method of installation by clicking one of the three links at the top of the screen. Install your interior kit by following the included instructions, or you can click the link in the bottom left-hand corner of this video. Option 1. Using the door pin. Once your control box and interior lighting tubes are mounted, connect the red power wire to a constant 12-volt source in your fuse box using LEDglow's ATA circuit. If you don't have an ATA circuit, you can splice the power wire into any constant 12-volt source. Using a butt connector, extend the black ground wire using 16 or 18 gauge automotive grade wire. Run the extended ground wire along your door sill trim to your door pin. Locate, remove, and disconnect the door pin. Using a spade terminal, insert the ground wire between your door pin and female connector, then reinstall the door pin. Once you have completed this version of the installation, your interior lighting kit will illuminate when you open your program driver's door.
No.
If you enable the auto illumination feature, you will not be able to power the interior lighting kit if your door is closed. By installing the interior kit this way, it is ground controlled, so the kit will not be powered when the door is shut. Option 2, using the ignition switch. Using a multimeter, locate a switched 12-volt source in your fuse panel. Locate the switch power source by turning your key to test for power. A couple of potential locations are the power windows, radio, or your sunroof. Once you locate the switched 12-volt source you'll be using to power your interior kit, install the ATA circuit to that location. Once you have installed the ATA circuit, connect the black ground wire to any ground location or bare metal source. Once your kit is powered, turn the key to test your kit. Option 3, using your headlight switch. Using a multimeter, locate your headlight switch power wire. Once you have located the headlight switch power source, use a Scotch lock connector to splice your interior kit's power wire to the headlight switch power wire. If you do not have a Scotch lock connector, you can just splice the two wires together. Now that your power wire is connected to the headlight switch, connect the black ground wire to any ground location or bare metal source. Once both power and ground wires are connected, turn on your headlights to test functionality. How to program your control box for the auto illumination function. To enable the auto illumination function, turn the power that is running to your interior lighting kit on, but do not turn the kit on itself. Press and hold the mode button, then turn the 12-volt power that is running to the kit off. This will enable the auto on function. Now enable your switched power source to test the functionality of your lighting kit. To disable the auto on function, Turn the power that is running to your interior lighting kit on, but do not turn the kit on itself. Press and hold the sound button, then turn the 12-volt power that is running to the kit off. This will disable the auto-on function. Now, enable your switch power source to ensure the auto illumination function has been turned off.